Oh, Cam Johnson takes a shot. It had to be Dillon Brooks as he was chasing Chris Paul, and somehow he flicked his hand in the face of Cam Johnson. He's just one of those players who has a reputation, so they're certainly going to take a look at this. On the job, I'm not exactly sure why that hand had to go underneath the chin of Cam on the way by. The referees are going to ask themselves that same question. Hands are up, and then the whack.
The player's being checked, it says potentially flagrant.
All right.